Joined by the Nanaimo Clippers defenseman, Sam McBain. Sam, you're making the adjustment from the Alberta Junior Hockey League to the BCHL. Is there a lot of difference there?
Yeah, I'd say speed for sure is a big one. BCHL is a lot faster than Alberta was. Alberta was a little bit more physical, but it's been a pretty big adjustment with the speed for sure.
One quarter of the season is now done. How do you feel your own game is progressing right now?
I think I've adjusted well to the speed in BC, and I think I've adjusted well to my role on the team now, and I'm starting to feel really comfortable.
How important do you think it was for the team to turn a corner and get two wins over the weekend against Coquitlam and Prince George?
I think it was huge. We just needed some points, and it's great to get back to 500, and now we can kind of start fresh and get back into the swing of things here.
As a defenseman, you need chemistry with your defense partner, but also your goalie. Taz Berman is your new goalie. What did you think of him in the first couple of games you played on the weekend?
I love the way he played the pocket. Helps a lot on defense for sure. And, you know, I just feel comfortable with him back there. He's got a lot of experience at this level and higher levels. And, you know, he was great all weekend, so I'm excited.
Every 2 points is a huge 2 points in the BCHL, but when you play Victoria, Powell River, as you do this week, is it extra special?
Yeah, you know, I think it's a really good chance for us here to make some groundwork in our standings here, because playing in the division and a couple teams ahead of us actually in the division, so it's a huge week.
All the families were here on the weekend. What did Parents Weekend mean to you?
It was really special. It was great to meet all the parents of all the guys and kind of see where all the guys come from, because you don't really get to that opportunity too often. So it was a cool weekend for sure.
That is the Nanaimo Clippers defenseman, Sam McBain.